Today, I'm telling my girlfriend I cheated on her.
Babe, I had to get something off my chest. I cheated on you.
Wait, what the hell? You cheated on me with another girl?
Okay, well, first of all, it wasn't a girl, it was a guy.
I don't care who it was. We live together. We have a child together. What is your problem?
She was really upset for some reason. I think my girlfriend might be kind of homophobic.
Begging cars and more. He had them on the floor. There were strangers taking pictures of me when I asked no more. It's really hard for me to say just how I feel. I'm scared that I'll get thrown away like a banana peel. Why is this so hard to
There's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Now I'm insecure, and I care what people think.
Yeah. Being nice is so hard.
Now.
Shut it, Tom. I only shook your hand because I had to. We will never be friends.
Let's survive this together.
I hope you die.
The only man suitable for Kokomi is her brother.
Did he really just say that?
He's the happiest boy alive. That boy can have anything and do anything. Well, that's dead wrong. I'm the unhappiest boy alive, a boy who has nothing.
Water!
Drowning in inch-deep water isn't easy. Getting rejected by a middle-aged man. Awesome.
Should we ride first, Q?
The car that takes us home. Hey, Kaido, what happened?
Oh, no, he's dead!
He's alive.
I'll tell you.
It all started.
Stop it. I don't care about your new look.
I could just destroy their factory.
Dear. I love you too.
Cool.
Making money back just for that, I'm gonna buy you one coffee jelly.
One?
As many as you want.
We gotta leave town. Soon as we finish our cake.
Badly?
Yes.
I'll do whatever it takes to get Saiki to notice
me. I have to worry about you again. For her as your darling wife, I cringe.
I'd rather fall to my death than go on a date with her.
Isn't she hot?
I don't care.
Will you date me? Breathe if yes. Recite the Bible in Japanese if no.
Hajime ni. Kami wa pento chito sozou sareta.
What the?
Chi wa katachi naku, unashiku. Yami ga fuchi no omote
ni. Is that actually the Bible?
Kami no rei ga mizu.
I'm gonna be talking shit about you later, but I wanna do it right. So why don't you tell me your pronouns? Unlike you blue-haired liberals, I don't have pronouns. What? Everybody has pronouns. I don't. You'll refer to me only by my name, Shadow the Hedgehog. Well, at least he gets the concept, pronoun police. You said he, which is not Shadow the Hedgehog's pronoun. Shit!
And now for a simple 9,000 question dating quiz. Grunkle Stan, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored a 3.
Yes! Yes!
Dateable.
Dipper, your score is... Yeesh! You know, scores don't really matter. You should just focus on being you.
Questionable.
Seuss, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored a 12?
My grandma was right all along. I am the world's most perfect man.
Total hunk.
Hi there. I just moved in next door. I'm a supermodel.
I don't care who the IRS sends, I am not paying taxes.
Are you insane? Stop attacking. Immediately.